The ideas competition, the focus was to generate ideas, a rich portfolio of ideas from all of the three teams that focused on the Living Building Challenge, focused on a vicinity of Georgia Tech. We did not define a specific site, and that was very deliberate. We wanted their ideas and their process to bring forward an appropriate site solution.
I think one of the really interesting things is that this was an ideas competition. So we really went in with multiple thoughts about ways that you could envision this project and what it could mean in the future, as opposed to sort of a fixed design. We haven't actually even had the opportunity to engage with the client, so there's a whole sort of new realm of possibility to come. But this was sort of the first way of kind of engaging the process and really talking with them and kind of, you know, in a way getting the dialogue started.
The ideas competition has forced us to investigate a huge range of ideas so that way at the next site and the next building and the next building, we can pick and choose kind of off that bookshelf of ideas and combine them in new ways to make responsive buildings in different places around the South and around the world.
My architecture students are doing this exact same project in parallel, in concert with the three professional teams who are here today.
And to be able to participate in this dialogue, it really gives us the opportunity to think on these levels that we will have to in the future.
So this is a perfect example of how a real project with real sustainability goals is impacting what we're teaching in the classroom setting.
We think it's really important to have a strong story.
Our environment, which is a hot and humid environment, has historically been one of the most energy intensive places to build. So in Atlanta, the proposition for a very, very green building is fundamentally different than it is anywhere else.
Those climactic conditions actually have an impact on how people react to each other and how they interact with each other and how they create community. And so some of that is in this building is going to be able to express like how people communicate with each other and how they live together.
We have had the benefit of seeing three teams present a lot of great ideas and in lots of different perspectives, and now we've selected the team that we'll be going forward with.
Georgia Tech provides this amazing opportunity to bring together all of these different kind of integrated programs and give them an opportunity to actually work on a hands-on project that they will then occupy and use and test. And to me, that's like the most exciting part of it.